Taas naman nung Nelly. Oh, Kimi, but parang di ka masaya?
Happy. Happy naman for Ino. I'm just worried kasi sabi mo he saw red because of a girl in a red dress. What if Ino likes her? Kaya nakakita siya ng color red.
Ikaw naman, Kimi, type agad. Di pa nga namin nakikita yung mukha.
Eh, paano kung maganda nga?
Guys, ang priority is maipinta ni Ino yung centerpiece. Eh, kung yung red lady na yun yung makakatulong sa kanya, why not? Uy, nag-message si Sky, nag-aya mag-lunch.
The writer and your high school batchmate? Go, sis! At least yan, diretso.
Gaga, may tinanggap kasi kaming gig na kaming dalawa'y magsusulat.
Para-paraan!
Oh, si Ino nag-message din, nag-aaya mag-coffee.
Hala siya! Sino pipiliin mo?
Caramel! Good news! May surprise ako para sa'yo.
What's a surprise, Ino?
Sorry, hindi po ko may open-minded sa business.
Kara, she's the reason why I saw red. Ito si Iris.
Hi, Kara.
What an honor to have Miss Ella's exhibit as my first project. The Ella Villanueva Urbano. Maybe it wasn't a coincidence that you saw red, Mr. Fine.
Mr. Fine?
Hindi, ganito kasi yan kanina.
I'm here na.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh my gosh.
I'm fine.
Iris. Hello, Fine.
Naiwan niyo kahapon.
Thank you.
I see you finally found her. This is Iris, our new curator.
And that's how I met her this morning.
Ah. So you think Ino saw red kasi connected ka sa paintings ni Tita Ella?
I mean, of all people and places, there has to be a connection somewhere somehow. Like when I saw your mom's paintings sa gallery, it responded to me in such a personal level.
Grabe nga yung iniisip ni Iris kung paano niya imamount yung exhibit. Ang ganda, promise.
No, wait lang. Na-pressure ako. I still have research to do and we still have to discuss your mom's paintings. Also, may studio visit ba ako kasi hindi mo daw natapos yung centerpiece?
Pero I think, you know, spending time with Iris might be a good idea.
Wow. Englishera. Ay!
Naisip ko lang kasi, baka pag lagi mo kasama si Iris, makakita ka ng kulay.
Gawa tayo, GC!